Knocked away from him by Gleason Fournier, and now push right wing. Here's Pulkkinen with a step to the far circle. He winds up, and he scores with a cannon from the top of the right circle. It's now 4-0. Teemu Pulkkinen with a blast. Off the draw, 4-0 our score. Boteto turned it over. Here's Pulkkinen again on the right wing. Winds up, he scored again from the top of the right circle with another slap shot. A near carbon copy goal. Teemu Pulkkinen has scored 9 seconds apart.